Yeah.
Oh, it's yeah, boys. Hey. Three.
What?
It's cold, hey?
Not really.
Yeah, boys.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Luke bringing you guys another Factions episode. And this episode, I'm just going to be PvPing pretty much the whole episode. So, yeah, guys, see you guys in the PvP clips.
All right, guys, PvPing this guy here. Oh, I just dropped them. No way, he just stole my kill. Nah, bro. Nah, that was so unfortunate. Nah, my kill. Okay, I'm gonna go kill this iron guy here. Just having a lot of PvP down here. Maybe I thought I was gonna drop that guy, but I guess not. I think we're gonna go ahead and drop this guy here. So, nah. Wait, yeah. I don't know if we can. Okay, I'm gonna go drop this guy here. Let's go get, I don't even have any pearls. I think there's pearls here. No, there's an health potion here, though. Let's go mess up these iron kids day. This guy's hacking, but you know. Oh shit, he's actually getting us low. Let's run, guys. That's more intelligent. Could have got up just in case. Nah, we don't have to gap on these kids. They're hacking, but not that much. All these people are hacking. Let's go get this steak here. There's a head here. I'll take the pearls, and that's pretty much it. I'm gonna get out now, guys. I think it's time that we get out. I don't even have any more potions, I think. Just gonna drink a regen strength. Eat a golden apple up. Yeah, let's try to drop this guy. I swear I drank a strength. Why am I not doing, like, a lot of damage? Yeah, this guy has some pretty good armor then. Hopefully Stone Skipper doesn't steal my kill. I'm actually teaming with him, so... Oh! No, my... Message Stone Skipper. Two times. Seriously. Wow. Wow. No way. My kills. No, I'm so done. Haha. Oh, he's stealing my kills. Oh, he logged. Oh, that's why. He just got the last hit. All right. That's all good, guys. There we go. Got rid of my health boost. I think we're going to go get some more potions, and I'll cut back with some more PvP clips. Oh, my God. There are so... Should I pot up? I think it's worth the pot up, guys. Let's go get some strength, guys. We got our speed, health boost. We're going to get some regeneration here. Fire us for 1 minute. We should be good. And let's go and try to drop this guy right here. So he's 9 HP. I don't think he's spotted up. 5 HP. Just get him, get him, get him, get him. Hopefully no one just backstabs us or something. So we get him, get him. Okay, we dropped him. I don't think he had that good. Oh, he had P4, guys. Nice. He had Wither King. Wither King kit. Okay. What is this guy doing on Earth? Let's get this here. Let's get the helmet. That's all I'm looking for. Just the helmet. Let's get these heads here. Okay, who does this guy think he is? we're just getting, like, so many heads. Let's get all this. Wither King sword. Glistery melon. I'll take that for some... Bring some potions. Okay, you do it. Get away from me. And I'll take the health boost potions. And just get rid of these noobs here. Just trying to steal my loot. Let's go. Okay. So, we got rid of him. And I'll go store this loot. Hopefully, we just get out of combat here. Let's put pearls on our hotbar. I don't actually know what we got. I think we got like a kit Wither King or something. So let's go / home V. Let's go to our home here. Yeah, P4, P3, P2. Okay. So not the best combination of stuff, but I mean, I'm gonna like drop off all my stuff in PvP in here. So, and I'll organize everything afterwards, guys. So we got another Wither King sword. So that's good. Speed, health boost. And I really need to brew up some regeneration here, but I'm too lazy to brew up some regeneration. Let's go up here, get some speed potions. Let's go down here. Let's get some more strength potions. Boom. Well, a strength potion. And, ooh, there's actually lightning or thunder. I don't know. Yeah, that was thunder. That's thunder outside of my house, guys. Like, what the hell? That just scared me. I don't think you heard that, actually. I'm not sure. I really don't understand my recording, guys. Sometimes it picks up stuff, sometimes it doesn't. So, if you heard that, well, that was loud. Look at this, guys. This is like a new battle, and I just keep on seeing them respawning at spawn. Running back here, jumping back into PvP. Just clap, 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 clap. Alrighty, guys, this guy wants to 1v1 me, so I'm gonna go and pot up here. Strength, speed, health boost, regeneration, fire resistance. I know this guy, I'm not gonna kill him. And let's eat up this golden grapple here. And let's go 1v1 this kid. So, yeah, he's at 18 HP here. Oh my god, all these noobs are in my way. Okay, now some iron guys are attacking me. I called in a truce to come and help me. But I don't think he's going to be coming. So 14, this guy's down at 14. He's at 10. He's at 10, he's at 7. Okay, we're doing some nice hits on him. Oh, we're getting comboed. We just missed our potion. Oh my god. How did I miss that potion? He's at 13, he hasn't potted yet. He's at 9. Ooh, he's 10. Ooh, I almost dropped them. I'm going to get this guy. Let's redeem his head. There we go. Here's my truce. Shared. Coming in clutch. He's 10 HP. 18. 19. Let's go. Oh, I might drop myself. Let's go follow him. Where is he? Here he is. Oh, I think he's going to die. Go ender pearl on the other side. That could be problematic, but oh, getting some FPS lag here. Oh my god, this FPS lag is insane. Yo, what's going on? I got an overseer sword. I don't know how I got that, but I got one. Oh shoot, I found this pit here. Let's go. We potted up speed there. Let's go get some strength. Let's go eat up the steak. I don't know where they went. I think they pearled this way, I think. Let's go. My helmet's at 55. I don't know where he went. No, I don't want to lose them. No. Yeah. Pretty much lost them, guys. Like, rip that. But I'm going to go /homev. I don't know. Lost him. I still got an overseer sword. Like, I'll take that. Like, yeah. Let's go throw the rest of this stuff in here. Boom, boom, boom. We got apples. That's good, I guess. Okay, so I need to get a new set of armor. Throw all this in here. So, I don't know. This is not good armor. Let's go into my armor chest. If I don't have like any and like good armor like P4, I'm gonna be quite ticked off. So, alrighty, let's try to find some P4 in here. P4, here we go. So P4, any P4 in here? There we go. P4. I need chest plates. I don't think I'm gonna have any helmets or chest plates. I want like unbreaking on it. There we go. We got a nice Zeus helmet. And chest plate. Please say we have one. It's kind of broken. There we go. P4. Unbreaking 3. So we got a fresh set of P4, guys. Go for it. We're going to get some potions here. My FPS is kind of like, I don't know what's going on with my FPS, guys, but let's go get some more strength potions. So strength 2 here. What's this? Is this regeneration potions? Yeah, but we don't have any. Yeah, guys, I'm that poor. I don't have any regen potions. I've speed up here. A boom up these stairs. There we go. My brother just covered them, so good job on his parts. Boom, got some speed here. Slash shop. We need some regeneration. What else do we need? You have a god apple just in case. I think I'm gonna take some absorption potions. If I find any absorption, there we go. And absorption. Let's go put that there. And I think we're good. I'm gonna see. Yeah, we should be good. Okay, let's go slash spawn. I'm at spawn, so if there's someone, I'll jump. If there's no one, I'll cut, guys. Doesn't look like there's anyone. Alright, guys, my true set is getting 2v1 at desert. I'm not sure where he is, but I just saw a diamond guy jump, so we're gonna go pot up, regen, strength, speed, absorption, fire resistance. Let's go chuck all of this in here. And let's go after that guy. I thought his name was like turtle_22. Yeah. Or something. Oh, here he is. There's my truce. Let's go here. Let's go kill this Dr. Walrus guy. He's 11 HP. We can drop him. Hopefully my ally is like punching me so we can get like a boost or something. No. Where did he go? Oh, he pearled back there. Can I pearl? 0 seconds. That was a failed pearl. Okay, my ally is still tagging him. Let's go. Oh no, I fell into the gank. No. Rip, guys. Rip. I have no idea where they went now. No, each time I always go for a fight, guys. I never end up killing him or anything. Like, I'm just gonna quickly kill him. So why not? You drop him. He just said shared easy ban. So my ally is hacking. That's just funny. Let me just go see if there's anyone gonna jump. No, actually I need more potions, so slash home V. And yeah, let's get more potions. Alright guys, this guy just jumped and he just had a rare bow in auction. In his item, like he did item. So he had a rare bow, so hopefully, guys, we can take him down and maybe get a rare bow, I think. So, let's go run here. Let's go hit him a bit. 11 HP. He's dropping fast. He tried to debuff me. He got me, actually. If I can get this guy, I'll be very happy. He's 15. He's 16. I don't think he has any pearls. No, he just has pearls. He just pearled. So, let's go get this guy. Hope, please don't lag. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go get him here. No, my god. We need to hit him. Oh, this is his land. He has a trap? Yeah, guys. He has a trap. I'm not gonna, like, fall for, like, any... Okay, what is this guy? I feel... Okay, I see the piston stuff. He can not do anything about this glass here. But I'm going to... pre-pearl, guys. And, yeah, we're back on his roof here. He debuffed us, though. He doesn't know we're here, actually. I don't think so. No, he does. He does now. This could be a very risky situation. He has a rare bow. That's the thing I want. Can we overclaim this guy? F-claim 1? No. Okay. Debuff is still 3 seconds. He's out of combat now, though. Okay, so he enemied me. Let's go. Please don't fall in the trap. Oh... my god. What was that? How did that pro go through that? Slash CT, you're not in combat, guys. You just log off when you're in that. And guess what happens, guys? Ready, guys?
You're back in spawn. Tactics with Luke 016. Alright guys, my truce is potting up here. We're gonna pot up ourselves and hopefully drop someone. Let's go strength speed. He jumped. Let's go try to jump this guy. I think that's his teammate up there. So my yeah, guys. I have a bad feeling about this, guys. I think he's hacking. Oh, he just dropped them. He just dropped them. I thought this was his buddy. Let's just try to keep him away from the loot here. He has like P4 or something. Oh. Crits. 9 HP. Let's go aggro prod him. That was a bad idea. I think my truce took all the armor, so I'm happy my truce took it. But yeah. My truce took it, not me. Let's go punch him a bit. Give him a boost. Go boost him. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Go aggro pearl. Oh my god, is this guy gonna keep on running, dude? You've gotta be kidding me. Please don't say he's gonna be like running to some trap or something. Oh, how did he not fall on that gank? God damn it, this guy. Come on. I think I can cut him off. I think I can. Pearl. I don't think we're even in combat anymore. Wow, my speed ran off. Let's go hit him a bit. Let's go drink up our speed here. And our strength. That's all we need. Wow, I don't even have hunger anymore. Oh my god, this is annoying me. Oh, he's trying to get out, dude. Let's go tag him once. And let's go pearl wherever the hell you pearled. Oh no, he's on the other side of the water. I think we're gonna lose him, guys. He's still in combat though. Oh my god, I think I have like no more pearls now. Really, I think he's gonna log. Oh no, I got him. FPS lag. Please don't be running to your trap, dude. Oh my god, this guy. Stop running, it's a 1v1 now. I'm not going to try to aggressive brawl. I think he's going to log, guys. Or he's running to his trap. One of the two. Oh my god, I'm hitting the weeds instead of him, guys. Get rid of these weeds. Oh my god, he pearled. Okay, I hit him. So he pearled this way. Where did he go? No way, he's all the way there? How did he get there? I'm gonna aggro pearl him, guys. That was a failed aggro pearl. Oh, this is his trap, obviously. And he's gonna go inside, so. No. F claim one. Can we overclaim him? If only I had like a creeper right now, that wouldn't be worth it. God damn it, this guy gonna be. I think we're gonna pre-pearl, guys. Pre-pearl. Oh, we got a pre-pearl on him. But I don't know where I am now. Wait. Ours claims. I just pre-pearled, but I lost where I am now. That's slightly problematic. F map. Greg, where's Greg claims? Greg is X, so X is that way. Okay, so I think his base is. Well, his trap, not his base. His little trap here is this way. What is Greg now? Greg has that Chinese sign. Oh god, guys. Here he is. Drop him.
1.7. Get him in the 1.7. I have one more pearl, guys. Oh, this is someone's trap. Yeah, this is his too. Alright, guys. I'm done trying to get this guy. I'm gonna go head off now. Let's leave here. /home V. And let's get some more potions. Alrighty, guys. Oh, I don't have any ender pearls. No. No. Buy some. Alrighty, let's go put up. Absorption, strength. I just saw someone. I'm going to go get him. There he is. Let's go try and get him here. So let's go on Mr. Fortune here. I think he raided my base last map, I think. I'm going to go extra hard at it. Let's go pearl. I think I got a better pearl. Oh. Rip my connection. No, okay, we're good. I'm going to take this shortcut here. Oh. Oh, we're getting him. How can he pearl again? Oh, I can pearl again, too. Okay, so I hit him in combat there. He's going to climb up this mountain, so I'll have a little advantage on him. This guy's just legit just pearling away, dude. Oh, he's so low. He hasn't even thrown a pot. That was a failed pearl. No, it actually wasn't. He's 11 HP now. He's going to have to pot or something. There, he potted. He's 16, he's 13. Yo, if I can, like, pearl block him or something. Let's go. He's behind us. We pearled too much. Like, way ahead of him. Let's get him here. So it's a fair 1v1 now. No one has potted up. This guy's still throwing potions away. Yo, what happened to my aim? He's just standing in one place. I cannot even hit him. That's nice. I'm going to try to take this 2v1 here. Oh, I didn't mean to hit my truce there. Let's get some strength. And let's get some speed here. Cause then we're doing like no damage, so... Let's get him here. Did he just pop a gap? Oh, his helmet broke. Get him. Oh, yes, I got him, guys. Ooh, Zeus sword. Oh, he had P4 unbreaking 3. I'll take it, a mate. So he just had a helmet. I mean, he just had a chest plate. No, message... shared. GG. So he popped all his armor. I got a Zeus sword out of that, so. Didn't get it. I didn't get his head, actually. Where does his head go? Like, I don't know. Alrighty, so this. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh my god, this Bob guy. Message shared. Nice. Party shared. Let's go invite him. Party invite shared. There we go. So let's go invite him to the party, guys. Let's go chuck this armor in here. Oh, 9 durability. He's gonna have like no armor, guys. What on earth? Wow, we're about to drop all his armor. Let's go get this speed 2 regeneration. Some more speed 2 absorption is in this chest. There we go. Strength potions aren't this chest like usual, and yeah, guys, I want to make like longer videos, so I'm like gonna put like this part of the video inside. I think it's pretty cool, like you can see like what kind of potions I get, like, yeah, but that's just me. Oh, am I not good in PvP? Oh, okay. So yeah, go spawn. If there's no one at spawn, oh my god, go spawn, fucking Bob Grab Kid. And if there's no one at spawn, guys. We will be cutting it. Okay, there's no one to spawn. Alright, guys, there's someone here. He doesn't even know what's coming. Quick drop. We're gonna quick drop him. We're not even part of that, guys. So let's get absorption here. Speed. Regeneration. I just need a strength potion. Strength! And let's go pop him, guys. Let's go pop this guy. I have no idea where he went. I actually think he's gonna run away. No way. Nah, bro. Nah. No way, it's just... Oh, my God. Ugh. Well, that's what you call a failed a PvP clip. Let's go back to spawn to see if there's anyone. Oh, my God, look at all my effects, guys. It's like the first set of armor like I took in the beginning, and it's still not even broken. Well, this is my ally. Anyone chasing him? Anyone? No. Some iron guy. I'm gonna mess up his day. Throw this out. I don't need that. Yeah, he got out for sure. I'm gonna go buy some more potions. Shop. I think we're just gonna be waiting here for people to jump. Too lazy to go back to my base. Get some potions. So let's buy it out here. I don't have fire res potion. regen, FFG absorption, we only have one. We'll still be good. I have a bad feeling about that guy. Oh my god, we're gonna be waiting here for so long, guys. I'll just get back when someone jumps not. Alrighty, guys, so someone just jumped. I just potted up. Let's go. He's actually pretty good in PvP, but a 2v1 is always good. So yeah, let's go. Oh, this is a teammate here. I'm gonna try to take on this guy. Oh, I think they're like in P1, guys. They're getting dropped so quickly. Whatever they are, they're not in P4. Let's go with this guy. Let's go get this guy. He's 9 HP. He's super low. No. God, come back here, dude. No. You're stupid debuff, mate. If you're debuff, mate. Why can't I aim? No, my God. He's so low. I cannot aim. No. Oh, I might drop, guys. I might drop. No. By some fucking randy ass kid. Nah, bro. He's in like P1 or something. Drop him already. This aim. Did I not drink regen or something? Oh, his debuff is pissing me off. He slownessed me in everything. This kid, I swear. I need these crapples here. I need a PvP with debuffs, guys. Get someone debuffed, guys, and you're good. You're set. Yeah, we're not even potted, guys. That's why. That's why we're not taking him down. Oh, God. Oh, God. Eat up this gapple. No, we died. No, this is the first time I died, guys. In so long. I never lost my alchemy. But, okay. He just popped my helmet. That? What the hell? Debuffs are OP on mine age, guys. I'm going to start PvPing with debuffs. That kid was, like, in P1. But he, like, slowness me and weaknessed me. Wow. What a scrub.